Welcome to OpManager Tech Videos. With close to 2.78 billion active users all around the world, it is no exaggeration to say that WhatsApp is easily one of the most popular messaging apps around. By using OpManager's custom integrations, you can receive instant notifications via WhatsApp about the status of your network devices and ensure that the appropriate administrators can get to work on it. With WhatsApp, you now have the option to create a portable alert system that can notify you about any network discrepancies instantly and alert you and your entire team at the same time as well. To integrate WhatsApp with OpManager, first set up accounts in WhatsApp Business, Facebook, Meta Business Account, Meta for Developers. Log into Meta for Developers and click My Apps. Click Create App and select Other. Select Business. And provide the app name and business account. Click Create App. And click the Setup button in the WhatsApp section. Select Start using the API. Next, click the Test Action drop-down box and click Add Phone Number. Provide the WhatsApp business name and select Other as the category. Enter your WhatsApp number and verify it. Once that is done, copy the URL from the terminal below. This will be used later when we are setting up the notification profile. Next, open the Meta Business account. Now click System User under Users. Click Add New and provide employee access for the newly created user and name it OpManager User. Once you've created a user, assign permissions by clicking Assign Assets and provide full control from the Permissions section. Next, click Generate New Token and select the expiration period for the token. Choose WhatsApp Business Management and WhatsApp Business Messaging as the permissions. Click Generate Token and copy to save it. You'll need this later while creating the notification profile. Now, we can create a message template for the alert. Open your WhatsApp account by searching for it from home. Click Create Template and choose Marketing as the category. Select Custom as the type, provide a name for the notification, and enter the languages you want to receive the messages in. Click Continue. Under the body section, enter the message that you want to receive, provide the name of the device in the first field, severity of the alert, the time of the alert generated, and the issue in the next field. This is an example of how the message will look. You can see how the WhatsApp message will look from the preview section. Click on Submit to send the message template for review. Finally, we'll set up the profile from OpManager's site. Go to Settings, General Settings. Click Third-Party Integrations. Select Chat as the integration type. Set the URL as a post and paste the integration URL that you saved earlier. Choose Raw as the data type and JSON as the payload type. Under the body, define the templates that you set in the Meta Business page. Once you set the request headers as the content type and the value as application or JSON, add another header and set the value as bearer space, the app token you save from the Meta business. Configure the timeout value if necessary and click Test Action to check if the alerts are being generated. Click Save to set up the custom integration. Next, from Settings, again go to Notification Profile and click Add Profile. Select Custom Integrations and click the WhatsApp profile to set up the profile in OpManager. Soon, you'll start receiving alerts about your network issues straight to your WhatsApp number. Thanks for watching. Please follow our channel, Manage Engine iTom.